Friends, and welcome to this tutorial which will give you a quick tour to Marg Restaurant Software to help you get started. Now let us discuss the specifications of Marg Restaurant Software. The first point of specifications is bill KOT entry, total sales in single screen, multi-location point. You can maintain home delivery management. You can view waiter wise report. You can use cashier management. You can easily transfer tables. You can split bills and tables. The software covers options with reporting to calculate the daily customer footfall. Multi-payment settlement mode is available. There are separate discounts on food and beverages. You can view table status with color code. You can control and reduce inventory cost. It's easy to use, quick entry, quick report, and fast printing. You can make smart purchase and reordering system. Bill quantity less from other item. The software is simple to use, easy to implement, and flexible to customize. Now let's implement these features in the software. So here you see Marg's main window, where you have touch enabled keyboard and tables. Further on, we will see how tables are created. Here at the topmost is the title bar. Below that is menu bar. And on the left hand side, you see recently viewed reports. These reports or these lists, the software automatically updates as you use the options of the software. The benefit of these lists are that you don't have to over and over again search for the same option from the menu. For example, we recently created an item from Item Master. So for that, you do not have to go all the way to the Master's menu. You can simply click here and create Item Master. So this way, the list automatically generates. Now you're at the right hand side, we see shortcut keys, the keys we frequently use. The keys we frequently use, you can create it shortcuts here and easily you can use these keys. Down here you see KOT modify, KOT pending, KOT transfer and bill conversion. Firstly, let us know what is KOT. KOT, that is kitchen order ticket, is a form prepared by a waiter which is forwarded to the kitchen. The KOT contains details such as table number, items ordered and its quantity. Through KOT modify, you can modify a KOT which you created in the software. Suppose the KOT of a customer on table number 1 is created, but later on he orders for French fries as well. So you can view a list of KOTs that have been created, which is arranged according to the time the bill is created. And it shows the date, bill number, amount of the bill, etc. So simply you can go on table number 1 KOT and by clicking on modify, you can modify the KOT and add the dishes which he later orders for. Then is KOT pending. Whenever KOT of a table is created in the software, then that KOT is transferred in the kitchen. And as soon as the table's KOT is transferred in the kitchen, the color of that table turns red, which indicates that the KOT is transferred in the kitchen and it's yet to be cleared. To clear a KOT, you will touch on KOT pending. Then the list of KOTs will appear, which you have created. Then as you enter on a KOT, then you have three options: pending, clear and open KOT. If you want to keep this KOT pending, then you will enter on pending. Clear means if you want to clear the KOT, means if the dishes are prepared and the order is ready. And open KOT means if you want to view the KOT. As soon as the KOT is cleared from the kitchen, the color of the table turns yellow. So yellow indicates that the order of this table is ready, means it has been cleared by the kitchen. After KOT pending is KOT transfer. through QoT transfer, you can transfer the QoT of one table to another table. Like if your customer shifts from one table to another table, so you can simply transfer the QoT. So as you tap here, then the window of QoT transfer appears, where you select the table whose QoT you want to transfer and select the table number where you want to transfer the QoT. And the QoT will transfer from one table to another table. Then is bill conversion. When the QoT is cleared from the kitchen, then the color turns yellow. After that, when the customer demands for bill, you can simply click on bill conversion and select the table number of that customer. Then automatically all the dishes will load. Then you can save this bill and receive payments in multiple modes like cash, credit card. Before getting the printout of the bill, you can view the bill's print preview. So this is the bill format. But if you want, then you can modify and change this bill format. You can easily create KOT by going on transaction menu, then go on sale and enter on KOT detail. Or you can simply press the Alt plus C key. So here this is the KOT creation format in Marg Software. Here you can create KOT and this KOT will reflect in kitchen. Here you see this KOT is being created for table number 1. And you can also set a particular waiter for a particular table. Like the waiter in charge of table number 1 is Ram Sharma. Here all the dishes are shown with pictures which you can set. This menu is also touchscreen enabled. You can touch here on category to view category of dishes. Like if I want to see what all dishes are there under appetizers category, then I will touch here on appetizers and all the appetizers will appear. So you can directly touch here on the dishes the customer ordered for and define the quantity required by the customer. And the rate of the dish will automatically load if while creating the dish you have defined the rate of that dish. To create a dish, you go on Master's menu, Inventory Master and enter on Item Master. So here the list of items will appear which you have created. To create a new item, you will press the F2 function key. And from here you will define all the details of your item or dish. Like this item is created Coke and its unit is defined in ml. And you can also upload picture of this item from here. And you can set the category in which it belongs. Like when you select yes for category field, then the list of categories will appear. You can create multiple categories like soup, Chinese, beverages, etc. by pressing the F2 function key. You can also create multiple tables if you want by going on Master's menu, Ledger Master and enter on New Ledger. Then the ledger creation window will appear. You will define the name of the ledger, that is table number, and select the waiter in charge of this table if you want. So as you'll create ledger of table, then it will get added here. You can also set pictures by going on Masters, Rate Master, Touch Name and Photo. And here you will select whether you want to set picture for items, that is dishes, or for categories. If you select categories, then the list of all the categories that you have created will appear. Then you can upload the pictures for your categories. Another beneficial option is the conversion option, where you have one to many and many to one. Firstly, raw materials are purchased like vegetables, sauces, spices, etc. Then with those raw materials, dishes are prepared. And then that dish is served to the customer. So you can easily maintain this kitchen process in Marg Software. One to many means from one material, multiple materials can be prepared. Like if you enter on one to many, then you can select the item from which multiple products can be prepared. Like from Coke, 2 glasses of Coke, each of 250 ml can be prepared. Then the software indicates that 500 ml will be deducted from the full bottle of Coke, because it's been used for preparing Coke 250 ml. The changes are reflected in stock as well. Like the full bottle of Coke was 2000 ml and two glasses of Coke each of 250 ml was prepared. So here you see 500 ml has automatically deducted from Coke and two glasses has been added in Coke 250 ml. Then is many to one. Many to one means from multiple products, one product will be created. So here you see we selected French fries and selected the materials that will be required to prepare French fries like potatoes, oil. You can very well use Marg Restaurant Software for quick service restaurants as well, like McDonald's, Pizza Hut, Subway, etc. So when the customer will place order, then directly bill will be created. So you can directly keep tapping here and the dishes will load here. And quickly you can get the bill print and provide it to the customer. Marg Restaurant Software can also be used for bars. Like with certain restaurants, bars are also attached. In bars, they prepare pegs and drinks by using certain amount of liquid from one whole bottle. So in that case, in preparing one peg, certain amount of liquid is deducted from the bottle. So what I want is, whenever some amount of liquid is used from those bottles to prepare drinks, then that much amount is deducted from the bottles as well, which reflects in the stock. Like if I made 30 ml peg, so I want that automatically 30 ml deducts from that bottle. So you can maintain this function from the conversion option. For this function, one to many will be selected because from one bottle, multiple glasses will be created. So here you see from one backpiper full, one 300 ml glass is prepared and the stock that will be deducted is 300 ml. And so it will reflect in the stock. Here you see one 300 ml glass of backpiper was prepared, thus 300 ml got deducted from 2 liter of backpiper full. You can also attach customer display by going on masters, Marg setups, POS activation and enter on active customer display. Then here you will define your display machine port number. Like if it's a USB port, then you will define USB port number, like USB 1, 2, or if it's a LPT port, then you will define LPT port number. So friends, you see Marg Restaurant Software is the best fit for table service, quick service, bars and restaurants. You can easily maintain inventory, use it on touchscreen, manage your customer service effectively and many more. Thanks for watching. Further, for any queries, you can call on a landline number which is 011-309-6960, or you can also chat on a website which is www.margcompusoft.com. You can also SMS us on 56767. If you want to learn any feature of Marg Software in detail, then you can view or download a video tutorial from our website. That is www.tutorial.margcompusoft.com.
क्या आप अकाउंट्स में बिजी रहते हैं? क्या आपके स्टॉक्स टैली नहीं होते?
Yes.
क्या आप VAT रिटर्न से परेशान हैं?
Yes.
ये लीजिए Marg, ट्रेड स्पेशलाइज्ड इन्वेंटरी एंड अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर विद ऑन साइट सपोर्ट एंड कस्टमाइजेशन, ताकि आपका ध्यान बिजनेस में रहे, अकाउंटिंग में नहीं.